Easy.
Oh! Light appeal. I think it's just outside the line. This is the way Dumini will play. He likes to get himself in, tick it over, try and bring up the odd single. But it's go time now.
Oi!
Finds the gap, will be a single.
Oi!
Playing a miss.
Should go all the way, yes! Good result for Dumini and the Trident, zero maximum.
And this is JP Dumini at his best, not that short, picks up on it. And gives it a good whack. And I need a few more of those.
Extra cover this time. Just short of the fielder. Will be a couple runs.
All right, we're in the 17th over now. What do you reckon would be a good score here for y'all to place?
I reckon 150, 160. If we get to 170, that would be good. And that's another six. So that's six less runs that we have to worry about.
Well done, Jonathan.
Thank you very much.
Hang on, the Republic Bank fan stand. JP Dumini finding the middle of his bat. The second time, hero maximum for him.
Quick hands from Dumini. Just gets onto that back foot quickly and takes advantage of a drag down slow ball.
And again. Simply brilliant from Dumini. Over extra cover this time. Hero maximum. Smash!
Yeah, the little man's on the charge now. He's got his tail up, and that is a brilliant shot. Over extra cover. As good as you're going to see.
Where will he go now? Where will he go?
Goes full, goes straight. And Dumini has the skill to get a boundary.
Yeah, this is poor from Ali Khan. He started off poorly, and he's come back poorly. 44 now for 2.4 overs, and his captain's got his hands on his hips. Where does he go from here? JP Dumini, well, he's taking full advantage. It's excellent batting at the death here.
Straight. Bang! Another one for Dumini.
This is JP Dumini. The old JP Dumini, he's got his tail up and he's going. Ali Khan's under serious pressure. It's another full toss.
Thirty of the last six deliveries faced by JP Dumini.
Goes through the offside. Immaculate timing. This guy's on fire.
Well, this shot belongs in any version of the game, whether it's a test match, 50 over, or a hero CPL match. That is a proper cricket shot. Off-pace delivery, little bit of width on offer. Dumini waiting for it and crunching it behind point.
And again, my word, JP Dumini can do anything wrong tonight.
Poor Jimmy Neesham, he keeps going the distance. The back of the hand, slower ball, he picks it up quite magnificently. Deposits that way over mid-on. He's on track.
And again, that's it. That's the record for the fastest 50 ever in CPL. Dumini, excellence tonight.
And he talks about his new carefree attitude, international cricket off his shoulders, and he's really enjoying his cricket. And it means so much to him. He's played with freedom, he's played with power, and he's hit a lot of these hero maximums.